We did press for medical records. We pressed for an interview with his medical team, because right now we're really taking the campaign's word for his recovery. We have not received any of those records. We haven't been able to speak to anyone on his team.